Good morning, this is Frank. Coming at you again with another Mental Toughness Minute. And today we want to talk about learning from other people. Sometimes you're going to get feedback from people that is not what you want to hear, and how you react to that is going to be a key in how you progress. Excuse me, chest cold. Anyway, mental toughness. Feedback from qualified people that's well thought out and delivered in a clear manner can be very valuable to your progress. Unfortunately, in our culture and in our world, there's a lot of ranting and raving of people who are unqualified to give advice. They just like to make a lot of noise. Now, when you deal with those people there, just got to consider the source. If there's any value to it, sort through it, take it out, flush the rest. You'd be able to move on in life. You'd be mentally tough enough to take the feedback, sort it out. Now, usually unasked for feedback, unasked for opinions are usually, free advice is usually worth what you paid for it. Nothing. Now, I want to talk to you about another aspect of mental toughness, and that is being mature enough that if someone has a viewpoint that's different than yours and they verbalize it, that you just don't go, into angry convulsions and just get all crazy, okay? Now, if you notice in the media, in the news, all around, you see people that absolutely cannot take any criticism of what they're doing at all, okay? To me, that shows an extreme irresponsibility and immaturity. That is a sign of going nowhere. Now, a person's core belief, whether it's in the training in the gym or how they live or what they believe in, if it can't stand scrutiny and examination and any input from other people or critique, what's it worth? All right? You've got to be mentally tough. It also means you have to be mature and you have to have wisdom. All right. Stay strong. Stay mentally tough. We'll talk to you later.